Start drop. They're off to go for the fifth race, the 8th Force Cup Division 2. Slant and strike was star elegant. The leaders have sorted themselves out to raise the rush for the early lead with capital into a near side. Queen of Clubs on the outside. Magnetism clearly wide. Shirami making a slide forward more with Ram Rana, who holds the fence. Being joined on the outside by Cotton Hall. Close being Cotton Hall. We have the Queen's All and star elegant as the assist now strike past the 1000. As it is now, Shirami has taken tower to lead the pack, but Queen of Clubs in second. Behind comes Magnetism towards the near side of the front, scattering. Making a slide forward now on the outside is Queen's Hall. Further back along, being the over of Cotton Hall as the horse is now straight past the monument. Then we have Star Elegant as the now swings finger on the corner to enter into the final running. Round the turn and into the straight, the enter Shirami comes in on first with an advantage of 2 in front of Queen of Clubs. Catalina in third, being joined on the outside by Magnetism. For the back along, being the goal, we are towards the near side of the fence, making a slight fall bound outside Ram Rana. But Shirami is to the leader with Catalina coming up in the center, moving up on the outside Magnetism. Shirami from Magnetism, Magnetism goes ahead of Shirami, Magnetism from Shirami, and Star Elegant. That's the 1, 2, 3, we are Catalina to fourth, then we have Queen of Clubs, Ram Rana, Cotton Hall, and as the state.